So these are the top 5 free educational apps that we've been doing over the past couple of weeks that I want to share with you. If you're new to the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. We are coming up with new videos every single week to really talk about our VR experience in hopes that it will help you. So we have been doing virtual reality for a while now, and it has really been impactful for my family and I. One area that we've been really wanting to get into is the educational side for our kids. So let's get into the top 5 free educational apps that we have come across. So the first one being 3D Organon. This is one of the top free apps out there. This is a 3D model of the human body on AppLab. You get to see the skeleton system and some other layers. Unlocking all will cost money, but even as a free version, it is pretty cool. And this brings me to number 2, Ecosphere.
Immerse yourself in the unique jungles of Borneo.
This is a very cool, informative 360 nature videos that are informative and interesting. It's basically like a VR safari.
This is our home. Welcome to Ecosphere.
So this brings me to number 3, another App Lab game, which is Enhance. Unlike the other two, this one is more actually like a game, but they're brain trainer games. It focuses on memory, problem solving, motor control, attention, and much more. So number 4 is actually one of my favorites on the list, which is Mission ISS.
Only a handful of people know what it's like to be an astronaut.
This is a pretty amazing one where you're floating out inside the ISS. There are tasks to do, and it's a very interesting one for the kids to be able to experience. But it does come with a motion sickness warning. Anytime there's a roller coaster or zero gravity involved, proceed with caution. I recommend you coaching your kids ahead of time and really check in and pay attention if they're beginning to feel sick. It's best to take it off right away and give yourself a break. If you start to feel sick, it can totally ruin the session and turn people away from the tech. Eventually, you'll get what's called VR legs, where you start to get used to the motion and it won't bother you as much. And this brings me to the 5th and final one, which is VirtualSpeech. This one's pretty simple. It's basically puts you on stage with a bunch of people watching. It could be great practice for kids to prepare for public speaking or even a performance. There's a job interview section where you're put in a conference room or an office and people are asking you questions, nodding along the way as you answer. You could push a button when you finish talking, which triggers them to nod and tell you that's great and ask other questions. So those are the top 5 we have tried so far and have really enjoyed. What are you trying? Comment below and let us know, and we will look to do a follow-up video in the coming days. So if you're new to the channel, be sure to like and subscribe so you can be notified as we come out with new videos when it comes to virtual reality. Until next time.